many waterfalls at Halliwell. So in the Blue and Janka Mountain National Park, we have 10 main watersheds, right? And this is one of the tributaries that so this is one of our native trees called the milkwood. And if you look closely here from this leaf, that you see the milk sap coming from it. Here at the border view. So you can view both parishes at once. So you can go from Portland over to St. Angelo. Alright? And if you look closely over here in Portland, you see those spaces where cut out and things, that's all Blue Mountain coffee. Alright, so this mountain is famous for Blue Mountain coffee. One of the best coffee in the world. Of one of our alien species, right? And most people say invasive species. And this is the wild ginger, you call the ginger lily, right? So the root of it is very dangerous. So I'll try and get a piece here to show it to you, right? So this is what it looks like, right? So what it really does is that it covers the entire surface of the soil. So it's like a carpet that covers the entire surface, like it locks and don't allow anything else to grow in terms of trees or seeds to germinate.